you know that you are picking a fight with academia? Because there are a lot of people that just don't want to hear this.
You have been at the front of the line for decades, and you exposed me to a lot of these controversial ideas that have now been substantiated.
Well, I'm Graham Hancock. I don't claim to be an archaeologist or a scientist. I am a journalist, and the subject that I'm investigating is human prehistory.